Thanks for exploring with the Muscle Russell!
Thanks for tuning in and exploring with the, you know it, the Muscle Russell. And today here I'm at Parks River, or otherwise known as the Hog River, because this river is very polluted. But today I'm gonna get lost down this river. As you can see behind me, it gets pretty dark down there, but I'm with the lost turtle. What a coincidence, huh? But he's the encyclopedia today. So if I have any questions about structure, dates, anything about this place, he's gonna be the man we're gonna go to. We're gonna see a lot of cool things in here, and actually, we're gonna come up to some things I might not have seen, because I only went about a quarter of a mile in when I went last time by myself. And to be honest with you guys, I got a little bit scared, so, and I had a wimpy flashlight. But this week, I got a big, strong flashlight, 2,000 lumens strong, and actually the Turtle Man has a nice thing of mace, almost as good as bear spray, so if we run across any threatening things down here, we know what to do. But I don't think anything will ever happen like that. So with that, we'll see you guys right around this corner down here. Yeah, buddy.
In a few.
Yeah. Well, me and the lost turtle are about maybe 1/8 of a mile in, and we finally came to the end of the road here, or road, sidewalk, whatever you might want to call this. But it's pitch black in here, and if we shut the light off, I mean, you can't see your hands in front of your face, you know? But what we're gonna do, I don't know, it's pretty dark, but what we're gonna walk through this water, and there's a little ledge over to the right. We're just gonna hop up on that, and there's a ladder that goes way up, and I think there's some sewage systems up there we're gonna explore. But I never been past this point. This is as far as I've been in, so this is all new to me. But we're gonna get our feet wet here now, guys.
Hey, turtle, water's about up to my knees. What about you? I'm a short guy here.
Just about.
They say, hey, rumor has it that you're not supposed to come out this tunnel over here, because they say there's something that drops down that you can get trapped under the water and drown. So we're definitely not going to go that tunnel. But this way seems like it's safe. See, look at, I don't know how well you can see in the camera. There's rocks in it. Oh my God, an eel. There's an eel. There's an eel right there. I don't know if you can get on camera. Look at it. I think it's a moray eel, is it? Let me get this. I don't know if I'm gonna try to get it better. Oh my goodness, he's under the rock. Oh man, maybe we walk by, we'll scare him out. Them things bite you, so we gotta watch out. Oh, there he is.
When you're down in the sewer systems or rivers or underneath cities like this, you gotta be like a little monkey. Yeah. Last time I was here, I was that way and I could see over here, but I was afraid to walk into the water because I was by myself. And since I'm with the turtle today, I'm gonna climb this and see if I can get through up there. I think it might be the surface of the road, but I'll give it a shot.
No go. I can't open it. It must lead to the street. It's sealed shut. So if we're ever trapped in here, there's no way out.
And one more thing. When you're in places like this, always be careful, because if I fall, I gotta rely on my buddy to go get help. So, I don't recommend stuff like this. But I made it, and I always wanted to see if that opened up and went to a secret room or something, but it's a shame that it doesn't. But it was very hot up there. I could feel the heat from the street.
felt like 100 degrees up in that thing, and down here it's like 30 or 40 or 50 degrees. And with that, let's take a little look around in the tunnels, see if we can find anything else. Ooh, I'm sweating.
Whew. It's kind of cool, you can hear the cop. Oh, I heard a cop car going by from up above. Yeah, it's kind of strange down here, guys. You could just hear all the life going around above you when you're all down here. And you can see there's a lot of bugs too in the total darkness. A lot of little bugs are white. They must not have no eyes or something. But, well, look at that, huh? Well, we're gonna keep going. Well, we can keep walking. This is amazing. I wasn't expecting this on this Explorer. Look at this, huh? Look at these gated doors. This closes so water gets trapped down here. It's kind of actually, just sitting here is spooky to me because, actually, let me go inside here so I could show you what I mean. Look at this. Another ladder goes up to the street, it looks like. But this is what I was talking about. They must close these from the street level when the water levels get high down here. Wow, what an echo in here. Echo! Echo! Oh my goodness! Wow, the echo just goes for miles. There's a bunch of little tunnels down here too. I'm not gonna go through there because I don't wanna get all wet and it looks like pretty nasty down there. But this is pretty wild. I definitely had to stop in this little room here. You can just imagine when the water just flowing through here, gushing down. And then it's cut off from the water out there. Wow. Well, let me get out of here because it's kind of getting scared in here. I don't want these things falling down here. Trapping me in. I'll be entombed in here. Screw that. Okay. Back out with this to the main river here. The Hog River, and I know why they call it the Hog River now, because it really does stink down here. Well, let's keep it trekking. Unbelievable. Hey, it's a little deeper in this one. Be careful when you step in here. Look at this. Hey, I wonder what that is. These are doors too that open and close in here.
Look at the chains, move.
Hey, look at the chains on these things. Wow, this is scary down here. Look at this. Woo, look at that, huh? I wonder how far down that goes. Echo!
It's almost here in 2012.
Yeah, 2012. Well, that's where I would have came out from the other room there. I kind of want to go up there, but it looks pretty dangerous, so I'm not going to go ahead there right there. But you guys can see from afar here. I'll tell you, walking in here in this water, it's not that easy. It looks pretty like it's easy walking here, but when you walk in this water for like an hour or two, it starts to wear on them knees, baby, please. Working, you know, this is a little bit of cardio. It's basically a leg workout. Going with the current. Well, this is city caving at its best here. And today we didn't run into no other explorers in here, so that was kind of cool. Look at this. Look at that. That's disgusting. Now, Turtle, what is that stuff? That's just corrosion, metal corrosion, you said?
All kinds. I mean, I touched it though, but it's kind of soft.
That's disgusting. Ew. You know, that's something you see in what lives here in the total darkness. Would never see in daylight ever. Never. Never, ever, ever. Work on them knees, baby, please. You know, me and the turtle were walking down here, and I noticed that there's a wicked cool echo. So I'm gonna stand about maybe 15 feet from the camera and I'm gonna go echo, echo, real loud.
and I want to see how the camera picks it up. I got the camera on zoom mic too. So if you want, Turtle, you can zoom up on me just a little bit.
I don't know how well you can see me, but as long as you can hear me, that's the main thing. Echo! I'll do it one more time. That sounds, oh, you guys gotta be here to see this. Ready? One more time. And this time I'll say, thanks for exploring with the Muscle Russell! And you already know what I'm gonna say. With that, have a nice day and put that potato chips away. Get off that couch and go out and explore. Cause you never know what's right in your backyard. And with that, I'll see you next week, babies.
Take one black to fill your life with terror. Think of all the bullet holes embedded in your every year.